Hey guys, before I get into the video I'm about to show you, you should probably know that this trailer was used for storage, and it looks like a young man wanted to move out from his parents, had a girlfriend, and took this place as a home so he could be out from under their roof. With that said, this is a job that I walked away from. Stay tuned. Well guys, we got us one that is not getting cold. Let's walk around here and see what we got. Looks like we got a heat gun out here, so it may have frozen up. Pressure, kind of low suction. Seems nice and cold. That don't look bad. Because of this. That brings it down a little bit. I cannot help but think we might have us a dirty coil or something. Oh my. Look at my wire in here. No conduit. Look at this. Look at that. Y'all tell me if I'm wrong, but I think is that a regular grasshopper or is that a locust? Coal's clean. Not what I was expecting. Take our investigative skills and go inside. Sure to be an adventure. Knock, knock, coming in. Knock, knock, coming in. Oh, I'm sorry to bother you. Mm-hmm. I need to see where your filter is.
I'll be right there. I'm not sure.
You're not sure? Do you mind if I look around? Okay. It's not going to be right there. All right, I got no idea where your filter is. There's a chance it could be covered up somewhere. No, not right there. All right, I am not seeing a filter anywhere. Underneath. All right, guys. I really want to see where this return goes. But I got raw sewage down here, and I ain't going in it. Well, if you stuck around to the very end, that was terrible. I don't think anybody should be living there. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll catch you on the next one.